Can I help you?
Watch what you're doing!
The sooner you found it, I'm gonna put this back where it belongs. I'll never forget this. You've done a great thing for me and my sister. Thank you so much. Take a look.
Till next time.
May the gods watch over your battles, friend.
Take a look.
Good day. I can forge it.
Thank you.
You be careful with that fire.
You handle yourself well. You could make for a decent shield, brother. An outsider, eh? Never heard. An order of warriors. We are brothers and sisters in all. And we show up to solve problems if the coin is good enough. Not for me to say. You'll have to talk to Kodlak Whitemane. The old man's got a good sense for people. If you go to him, good luck.
Need a ride? Where do you want to go?
That's fine.
Until next time.
Hmm? Take a look.
The roads of Skyrim lead to many dangers. You honor consciousness.
This one needs something?
City's closed with the dragons about. Official business only. Or else what? You think you can stand against the entire... Fine. But we'll be keeping an eye on you.
Pay whatever it takes, but we must have more swords for the Imperial soldiers.
I just can't fill an order that size on my own. Why don't you swallow that stubborn pride of yours and ask Yorland Greymane for it?
Dragons.
Something for just about him. Everything's... Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that.
Nothing of our struggles. Ulfred, patron of the great clan. Battleborn is a name out of legend. For clan Battleborn, they... We've got honor, wealth, and titles too. Now if that don't answer your question, then... Uncivilized pelt-wearing axe draggers. It's true, the Vignar Greymane, but it's one thing to take pride in your lineage, and another to cling blindly. The Greymanes have... Oh, and they hate it too. We've got the same pride, same honor, and we've got wealth. No wonder they envy.
Are you feeling all right?
Life's hard enough with all these... That bard Mikhail is begging for a death. I heard him boasting at the Bannered Mare, saying he'll conquer me as a true Nord conquers any harsh beast. Huh. I can take care of myself. A Whiterun woman learns you've got... They'll never understand. Right now, all that matters is my daughter Mila. No man's going to get between me and my little girl.
Once I've made enough money trading with the Khajiit caravans, before my Ma and Da passed, I met one of the caravan leaders, Madron. He said he'd help me get started if I could bring him a mammoth's tusk. You'd do that? If you find one, I could teach you a thing or two about trading. Help you get a fair bargain in the future? About the same as everyone else? The way I hear it, Elsweyr ain't nothing like Skyrim. It's got tropics and dusty badlands.
Just browsing, or will you...
Interesting mixture. Keep experimenting. Improve with practice. If anything I can help you with, you have but to ask. Pardon me, but do I of a sort? I don't have formal training in the restoration. Within these walls, I have all... If I had a septum for every case of rock joint or whitbane I've cured since I opened this shop, I'd be a rich... So you're interested in my potions and ingredients? Come back anytime if you need a remedy.
You know what's wrong with Skyrim these days? Everyone is obsessed with death.
Come to chat with an old woman.
It's a shame, isn't it? This is the Gildergreen. Disciples of Kinnareth could send something holy in it and travel. Of course, not as many pilgrims these days. To the east of here is a hidden grove where the Eldergleam resides. It's the old... Our tree here in the city was grown from a cutting of that tree. You can... Even its name is an echo. I've thought about that. Trees like... I think if we had some of the sap from the parent tree, we could... But even if you could get to the Eldergleam, you couldn't tap it. Not with any normal metal. Eldergleam is older than metal, from a time before... You'll have to deal with the hag ravens. It's called Nettlebane. The hags terrify me, or I would have gone after it myself. Your spirit is strong. Kinnereth's winds will guide your path. It's held in a hagraven nest called Orphan Rock.